The post-World War II era in Sweden saw rapid development and economic growth. During World War II, Sweden maintained armed neutrality, with thousands of Swedish volunteers fighting in the Finland-Soviet Winter War. Sweden became one of the first non-participants to join the United Nations in 1946. Per Albin Hansson, led a strictly social democratic government after the war, implementing a series of reforms in collaboration with other democratic parties to establish the Swedish welfare state. Sweden's industry expanded to supply the rebuilding of Europe, with the federal government actively seeking to create an internationally competitive manufacturing sector.